Is your breathing important in pétanque? Well, yes it is, because pétanque is a game of skill that can sometimes be stressful, especially when you have an important boule to play. So, how do you get this breathing right? Simply by breathing in deeply for 5 to 6 seconds, starting from the chest and swelling the abdomen at the end. Then, breathe out slowly and progressively to evacuate the stress. Do this breathing movement a few times before going to play. And the benefit of this breathing will be that you'll be a lot calmer when you play and a lot more effective. Come on, let's have another round.